Yeah, I'm so sorry about that. That was so really hot.
You can remember what you threw with
the other day, bro.
Yeah, I was fucked up.
No.
Bro, how the hell?
Their tax returns while doing so, but that's not a requirement. And so the question now is, you know, should that be forced upon by a state investigation, which I think is really significant here, where we don't have that requirement. I mean, what the White House, what the president's lawyers are saying is, not only can you not indict, you can't even
on Spotify. Dear Hank and John is supported by Wednesday Books, publishers of number one New York Times bestseller and eagerly awaited sequel to Carry On.
Oh,
this book is for anyone who has ever
wanted. 108 was $6.99, sale price just $4.99. Trade Center UK, Junction £2,000 of every single car. The January sale event is on now.
Okay? Babe. Oh my God.